Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. Today I am at my home and today I am going on a vacation. This is my stuff, my diary, my clothes, my food, just in case I get hungry. Take my key. I got it. Anything. Nope. Nothing. It's my chocolate. Oh, draining. Well, it's my. I did. Going back to my apartment. Oh yeah, I locked it. So. For the storm.
No, don't.
Let's just go to sleep.
Me up. Me? No, both of
you. Well, my cell phone's going off. Yeah? Oh, the helicopter. I'm going on a helicopter. Oh my god, best free vacation ever. Oh shoot, I locked my two doors open. Everything. Well, looks like it wasn't very expensive.
Time to buy
the helicopter. Yay! Doof 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 Meaty, we're going down. Save yourself. Oh, wait, there's only one passenger. Save yourself. No, I don't want to die.
No, I don't. Blah,
what was that? Looks like. Where's my stuff? My keys. The pickaxe. Gosh, my head is killing me. Ugh, where am I? Oh, I can't move very fast. I'm still very weak. Ow. Let me just check. Can I jump? Not really. But I can short those. Ooh. Guess it's pretty decent stuff. I guess I'm gonna have to be living here now. Can I jump? Ow! It hurts when I jump, so I can't jump very often. Well, what can we do to heal? We can go pay money. Get up. Let's just rest a while. You know, I will be back when I'm done resting. Good night. I slept for a whole day now. Can I get up? I can get up. Can I jump? Yes, I can jump. just get this. Go. So I will recap over time. I remember I was at the city on our vacation. And that also, and then wheels up in the air. Oh, the plane went down. What's that? A survival guide. It said that we need that to make good tools in the future. Dang it. Don't want to use that. We can use that in the future. It's jungle. Do I need to get a tree? Which tree? Oh, here's a cave. Hey! Hey! Anyone here? Hey! There's like three other people. Maybe four. I don't remember fully. There's three, four other... Yeah, five other people. Yeah, there was five other people in that thing. Me, we got six all together. But me, a dude, another dude, probably a few other people. One of my friends owned me a lottery ticket. And he said I was coming back. Oh my gosh. Oh, what's that thing? Oh my gosh, a holy and aided that person. Ah! Oh my gosh, what is that thing? I got bones. What is bones? Ah, there's another one. Ah! It was closure! They're coming from over there. What are they? What are those things? They look like humans. Some iron there, but I can't get it. Hopefully there's any other survivors. We can contact them for help. Where's my phone? I forgot my phone's dead, but I remember from the survival guide how to make torches. And a crafting table. It's actually a skill on survivalist. I explore new terrains. Okay, made a stone sword. Don't want to use that. I can put that in a frame or something. Oh my gosh. I hear something. I was going back and I slipped. Skinned my knee though, but I'm okay. Still kind of hurts. I need to get a bandage. Oh yeah, I'm on a stranded iron, getting iron resources. I forgot this was my old job. That's my recently old job. I learned how to kill those things now. Ooh, what's this thing? Well, it's not working better now. If I ever get off this island, if I don't, however, I could probably make a civilization. Who knows, there might be other survivors. We might make a city. Well, that'd be so cool. Well, see you on the bright side after. Let's see, get out of this. Start making my house. See, just defeated one of those, I'm gonna call them skeletons, because it's like us. No, oh my gosh, what is that thing? Oh my gosh, I saw tiny versions of that. I heard it as a myth on the web. Ugh. but I never knew it was true. Ah, physics! Ah! What's that? I never saw this thing in my life. Spider eye! Ew, 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 ew. Let's just keep going. Just gonna keep the survival, the eye on me. Maybe it gives you good luck. See you in a bit. Well, just back in here, just getting some coal and stuff. There's that dude. What is this? I'm just getting some coal. I'm going to call this coal because I've never seen this. I know. Well, I did seen it as. Why am I being stupid? I've seen this plenty of times. I saw it on the web. I don't know if you guys saw it on the web, but I did. Oh my gosh, that was weird. I bet you guys never saw what just happened. But since that cave has the iron, there's people over there. Oh, what's this? This might be the cave that's the iron at. It was. That's where the iron was. Looks like someone. Nope, the iron was right there. Hmm. I don't know. I think it's. Well, if people are even here. So I don't even know if anyone's here. This is real life. Lost my family, my girlfriend. Nothing in this cave. Guess I need to find like tons of iron. I feel good to set myself a plane. Or maybe I need to get more quartz and stuff. Oh my gosh, what was that? Is that another plane crash? It's another player. Just put my sword on my back. Hi! 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 Lisa? What? Is... finding your name?
Funky's Bench 9 High Q Hat is your name.
What's your name? Hey, get back here. I'm getting hungry. I'll be back when I get some food. Got some food. Well, ooh, there's a snow biome up there. Well, whatever that thing is. I'm finding this girl. She won't know anything. About this thing. She probably been in a plane crash.